Sing, sing, sing.
I'm Kinsey Schofield. Here's a look at what's trending. While driving down I-95 in Florida on Saturday, one woman was reminded why America really is the greatest country and always will be. Wanting to document this realization in all of its glory, Rashawn Glespin pulled out her cell phone and recorded this video. That's right, it's a man shirtless driving a motorcycle at full speed with his calf. She captioned the video, "This guy is flying," in her Facebook post. So far, the video has been viewed over 13,000 times. No shirt, no shoes, but cruise control. While we're on the topic of Florida, here's something else you don't see every day. A crocodile in a pool noodle. A crocodoodle, if you will. It happened near Key Largo, and the National Weather Service tweeted the photo, originally taken by Victor Perez. They joke that even crocodiles know to hashtag play it safe when headed into the water. One Twitter user commented, "This is the most Florida thing I've ever seen." And we'll start out this story by telling you that the cat is okay. An elderly Florida man claimed that he paid $10,000 in extortion money to save his cat. The 70-year-old currently lives at a motel with two friends outside of Fort Myers. That's where he says he was approached by an acquaintance at 10:30 a.m. on Monday. The acquaintance demanded $10,000 or he said he would harm his cat. The victim says that he drove the aggressor to the bank and withdrew $13,000, giving $10,000 to the bad guy. After the transaction, the man called police. The victim said no weapon was ever displayed, but he would like to press charges. And the next time you have to take a drug test, avoid poppy seed bagels. One Maryland mother learned that lesson the hard way. Poppy seeds are derived from opium poppies that contain traces of morphine, not enough to get you high, but potentially enough to register on a highly sensitive drug test. Elizabeth Eden said in April she ate a poppy seed bagel prior to going into labor. Shortly after that, a doctor walked into her hospital room and told her that she tested positive for opiates. She asked the doctor to retest her. He refused and reported her to the state. As a result, her daughter had to stay in the hospital for 5 days, and she was assigned a caseworker who quickly determined that she was a legitimate case of the poppy seed defense. So you might want to puff puff pass on the poppy seeds the next time you're jonesing for a bagel. And an Austrian baker was fined $3,485.51 for speeding on the same road 42 days in a row. It was an infrared camera that documented Heimo Wallner's need for speed every day at the same time, 3 a.m. on his way home from work. The camera does not fire a visual flash. He told local media that he simply didn't see the speed limit signs. It took more than a month for the first ticket to arrive, by which time he had acquired dozens more. He paid all 42 penalties to avoid the lengthy and expensive process of challenging them. And that's a look at what's trending.